How can I begin to explain that although I may look fine on the outside, on the inside my mind is telling me that everything is anything but fine? It's a kind of paralysis, paralyzed by my thoughts, crippled by the lies my anxiety wants to tell me. They're looking at you, they're all looking at you and talking to you. Now everyone is talking about you, it tells me. Adrenaline starts to take over, my heart begins to race, my limbs go weak, my chest is clamped in an invisible vice. A sense of overwhelming dread creeps up to the surface. Spiral, spiral, spiral. The anxiety has my thoughts spiraling out of control, a billion thoughts all at once, yet my anxiety finds the time to fixate on each one. The room is in slow motion, the fear of meaningless things, and the fear of nothing at all. When I try to tell myself otherwise, James, this is just your anxiety speaking, it speaks louder. This time, everyone can see you, and they know you're freaking out. You look so stupid right now. All sense of reality slips away for a moment. I try to grip on. I know this will pass, it always does, yet my brain is divided into two. One half is desperately trying to snap me out of it, while the other half is putting my whole body into meltdown. And then the room goes silent. Muffled voices begin to return to normal. I'm back sitting in a room that never changed, even though it felt like the walls had closed in. That's anxiety for me. It's a word that maybe gets overused or watered down in everyday jargon, but I can assure you it's a very, very real experience. So if you know someone who is anxious, sit with them, talk to them, be patient with them, because eventually everything's going to be okay.